Pet to Love this morning. Look at Avalon. I saw her yawning, but she still is just so, so cute and alert. 4 years old, spayed poodle, very good with other dogs. She's been at the shelter for 2 weeks. Look at those ears. Look at that face. It's saying, take me home. I need a family. Very cuddly this morning. She just wanted to have more of those belly rubs and kisses. So again, she's going to be found at Avalon, again, 4 years old, at the San Jacinto Animal Campus. And we have all the information on our website. Thank you for bringing her this morning. And I hope she finds a very good home.
She's cute.
Easy to take care of.
Thanks, Brittany.